Welcome to All Car Review Channel. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you. At the Shell Pioneering Performance Experience at the 2017 SEMA Show in Las Vegas, Nevada, John Hennessy of Hennessy Special Vehicles unveiled the much-anticipated Venom F5. Together, Shell, Pennzoil and Hennessy have broken barriers, set records, and now they've co-engineered the next big thing in the automotive industry, and that's still just the beginning. The Hennessy Venom F5 is an all-new hypercar designed and built from the ground up with one goal in mind: to be the absolute fastest road car on earth. Hennessy and team have developed a completely new design, chassis and carbon fiber body focused on aerodynamics to achieve the lowest possible drag. The new F5 design features active aero that will yield a coefficient of drag of just 0.33. We've designed F5 to be timeless so that in 25 years it will still have a level of performance and design that will be unmatched, said John Hennessy, company founder and CEO. The F5 is an all-new car, designed and built from the ground up, from the engine to the chassis. We expect the Venom F5, named for the most powerful tornado speed winds on the Fujita scale, to be the first road car capable of achieving more than 300 mph and have worked closely with Pennzoil to get us across the finish line. The Hennessy team is developing an all-new, twin-turbo V8 engine that will deliver over 1600 bhp. The Hennessy engine will be mated to a 7-speed single-clutch paddle-shift transmission and delivering power down to the rear tires. The Venom will also feature an all-new lightweight chassis and all-carbon fiber body, which will give the F5 a curb weight of 2,950 pounds. The F5's combination of lightweight, low drag and all-American horsepower will deliver a new level of hypercar performance. Acceleration from 0 to 186 mph, 300 kilometers per hour, will be less than 10 seconds, making the new Venom quicker than current Formula One race cars. 0 to 249 mph, 400 kilometers per hour, and back to rest will be under 30 seconds. The top speed of the Hennessy Venom F5 is projected to exceed 300 mph. The base price for the Hennessy Venom F5 is $1.6 million. The company plans to build 24 examples. Shell is fortunate to have forged technical and co-engineering alliances with some of the most revered automotive visionaries in the industry, said Patty Lenning, Vice President of Marketing, Shell Lubricants. Working hand in hand with Hennessy on one of the most stunning road cars we've seen has been an incredible experience. We share a passion for performance and know that Pennzoil will protect the F5's engine through development and testing to production. In addition to having Pennzoil coursing through the F5 engine, it protects engines in every Hennessy build. Hennessy also relies on Shell V-Power Natural Plus premium gasoline to fuel each of their powerhouses from the test track to the road.